In this video, we're using a remote display, D841, and an indicator, an R423, and a small tape printer to capture axles statically. The red light indicates sampling, and the green light indicates captured. Once you've completed weighing the truck, you'll need to exit the scale. The next truck driver will wait for the green light before proceeding. Thank you for watching.